with today's technology, HPD, I'm sure, can do a better job than needing at the exemption.
Senator Clayton He is recommending that law enforcement officers should not be exempt when it comes to prostitution. A current state law says they are when they're acting in police duties. A bill making its way through the legislature could change that.
We can't have this kind of immunity because it opens up the door to abuse of power and sexual violations.
HPD says under Hawaii law, merely agreeing to pay a fee for sexual conduct constitutes a violation. We wanted to know if this was also an issue in other cities, so I called Portland's police department.
In Oregon, we would not need an exemption. Officers can, in the course of their official duties, violate, you know, certain laws such as, you know, running red lights.
You can expect that exemption will be out of the recommendations of the chair.
Senator He agrees, even though he deferred decision making until next week.
And I would note that HPD's absence is deafening. And I think that's a poor statement, and a chief of police ought to be called to account.
HPD says its officers are not allowed to have sex with prostitutes and has never asked lawmakers for that.
So had they shown up today, would that have changed your mind?
It may have. It probably wouldn't. But it would have given the members of the Judiciary Committee the opportunity to question them about the necessity of a law. If it's so necessary, why weren't they here?